I've always been a Cubs fan, and I've always been in technology. Having a combination of the two has been an amazing experience. I'm Michael, and I'm the Director of Technology, Infrastructure, and Operations for the Chicago Cubs. We support 40,000 plus fans per game, 3 million people over the course of a season. The ballpark's 105 years old, so retrofitting systems and technology has always been a challenge. The entire fan experience has been completely elevated by the technology upgrades. My experience at DePaul was amazing, from project management to database design to organizational management and accounting. All of those things are little pieces of me that provided me with lessons that I actually use today. One of the things that people try to capture while they're here are those special moments. My job is to provide the technology to enhance that moment. I'm Michael, and I'm bringing modern-day technology to the historic Wrigley Field.